paint a portrait tonight. I haven't used this watercolor set in a long time. I'll have some fun with it. If you think you know who you are as an artist, throw that out the window and invent something else. Who am I as an artist? Let's discover it. Do not answer it. Just keep asking the question. Have the answer, then like there's no room to grow. If you already have it all figured out, there's nothing new there. Maybe I should call my project conversation about art late at night. Where are you watching from? What city? What place on this planet? Write it in a comment. Hi Portland! Oh my gosh, I wanted for so long to go to Portland because a few reasons. The vegetation there, I hear it's amazing. And then I have one of my ex-husband's relatives. It's an amazing chef there. He was the runner-upper for the Top Chef competition. And I wanted to go to his restaurant. So I want to go to Portland. Just playing. I'm dancing with this painting. I don't know. I don't know the next step. I mean, tango with this painting. Sometimes the painting leads, sometimes I do. Elizabeth, thank you. I've noticed that people can get so serious about their art, you know, artists. It makes me want to laugh, I don't know why. Nothing is serious. About explaining it, they get serious about the technical stuff, the supplies, this, that, the meaning of it, the message, the value of it, so serious. I cannot take serious an artist who's serious about his work. It means nothing, you know? We create all these meanings. It's purely invented. That I cannot see. Thank you. be less serious and more playful. Listen to this music, isn't it? So playful. It really inspires me to do certain brush. Dancing over here, dance with me. Nose tickles my toes. Thank you. everybody. See you tomorrow.